The Adult Film Association of America, AFAA, was the first American association of pornographic film producers. It fought against censorship laws, attempted to defend the industry against prosecution for obscenity, and held an annual Adult Film Awards ceremony. Founded in 1969, it continued separate operation until 1992, when it merged with Free Speech Legal Defense Fund II. The organization was also host to the Erotic Film Awards, which were held from 1977 until 1986.